Hi everyone. So today I'm going to tell you a little bit what I hear often in my clinic. When I hear young parents, they ask me, ki, Doctor, when can we start orthodontic treatment or braces for our child? Our child is 7, 8, 9, 13, 14. So well, if you are looking for fixed braces, then yes, you should wait until the child is 11 or 12 at least and has got his or her permanent teeth. But that does not mean to say pehle we cannot do anything. We must assess the child. We must see how is the growth pattern, how is the skeletal growth, how the teeth are erupting, what problems or the child might be having, like thumb sucking and other habits like this. These things can be controlled or corrected even before the permanent teeth come in. So agar bacche ko koi appliance ki zarurat hai, jaise unka arch open karna hai ya thumb sucking stop karna hai, these things can be done before the age of 11 or 12. And what this does is, this then helps in shortening the orthodontic treatment. I hope this gives you a little idea, and thank you so much.